Realtek High Definition Audio Driver is an important driver on your PC to run the internal or external microphone or headphones properly. While installing the driver, you might get this error: Install Realtek Audio Driver Failure, Error Code 0001. So in this video, you will see how you can fix this problem on your Windows PC. You might be trying to install this driver from the Intel's or from the Realtek website. However, different motherboard manufacturers might have different onboard audio hardware. So the universal Realtek audio driver might not be compatible with your motherboard. In this case, you have to find the exact audio driver which your motherboard requires. Now you have to find the motherboard details if you have custom PC, otherwise the laptop model number. Go to search and look for CMD and run it as admin. Now you just have to type WMIC space baseboard space get space product, then comma manufacturer, then comma version, and press enter on your keyboard. It will show you all the details about your motherboard, the manufacturer, and the model number of your motherboard. In this case, I have MSI motherboard, which is MPG B550 gaming edge Wi-Fi motherboard. Or you can find all these details by going to system information. Search for MS Info 32 and open the system information app. On the system summary, you will find baseboard manufacturer and baseboard product. The baseboard product is the model number of your motherboard, so you have to copy this detail. Now fire up any browser and go to Google and search for the motherboard model number followed by drivers and press enter. Now go to the first link. It might be different in your case. You might have different motherboards, so you have to find the drivers for your motherboard, or if you have a laptop, find the drivers for your laptop model number. You will find similar options on the different websites. Go to the driver tab and select your operating system and download the available audio driver. You might have to look for the audio driver. In this case, I have to download this onboard audio driver, which is Realtek HD Universal driver. So I will download this driver on my PC. Once downloaded, let's go to the downloads folder. You might get an exe file or the compressed file. If you get a compressed file, you have to extract it first. If you get an exe file, you can double click to install it. Otherwise, extract the compressed folder. Now find and double click on the setup.exe file and click on the yes option you will see on the screen, and just follow the on screen instructions to install the Realtek HD audio driver on your PC. And after that, you have to restart your PC. I will restart it later. After the restart, let's open the device manager and expand the sound, video and game controllers. Now you will find the Realtek High Definition driver in the list of installed drivers. Let's go to the properties and driver details. And this is the latest version installed on my PC. So this is how you can install the Realtek HD driver if you are getting failure error on your PC. Now let's go to the control panel. And you might be able to find the Realtek audio driver interface in the list of control panel items. If not, you can simply search for the Realtek audio console. Once you open the Realtek console, you will find all the connected audio hardware, whether it is headphone or microphone. And you can adjust their volume, environment, equalization, and many other things. You will also find the details about audio jacks on the front or back panel of your PC, and you can select whether you have connected headphone or microphone on that jack. Once you connect a headphone or microphone in the dedicated audio jacks, it will find it, and you can also select what kind of audio device you have connected to those audio jacks. This is quite helpful if you have connected a TRS microphone or headphone, or a TRRS microphone and headphone combo device on your PC, and your PC is unable to detect those hardware. So you can easily select which device you have connected to which audio jack. So this is how you can fix when you are unable to install the Realtek High Definition audio driver on your PC and getting failure errors. and how you can use the Realtek high definition audio driver. And that's all for this video guys, hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next one.